Hi, my name is Mihir Shivgaonkar, and I'm the team lead of Ionic Skies. We're working on a completely new form of aircraft propulsion called Ionic Wind. In the next week, we hope to be the first undergraduate team to ever fly an aircraft propelled by Ionic Wind. For the last 100 years, propellers and jet engines have been the only source of propulsion for aircraft. Propellers and jet engines are big, loud, and complicated. Meanwhile, ionic thrusters are quiet, extremely simple, and low profile. Our thrusters ionize and accelerate air molecules towards the back of the airplane, in turn pushing the airplane forward. That's how ionic thrusters work. The success of our project depends on two other key components, a high voltage power converter and a specialized airframe. The power converter is a complex electrical circuit that powers the thrusters at voltages equivalent to power lines in residential districts. It needs to be so light that its power to weight ratio is greater than that of a P-51 Mustang. This monster was not easy to build. But through hours of debugging, analysis, and iterations, we produced a circuit that achieved steady thrust at 32,000 volts. The structure of this airplane is specially designed to accommodate for these ionic thrusters. It needs to be as lightweight and aerodynamic as possible to fly. We arrived on a wingspan of 5 meters to optimize for these thrusters. That's over 17 feet. Mastering flight control and stabilizing the airplane may have taken all year, but in the end, we arrived on an airplane that glides straight and steady. Check it out. Well, there you have it. Thanks for your interest in the Ionic Skies Capstone project. It's been a pleasure working on this project all year, and we're so close to flying the airplane. In the future, when you see Ionic Wind airplanes take over the sky, remember, you saw it here first. This has been Mihir, signing off.